lurks alone, his hands defiling the bodies of the dead in his thirst for knowledge and power. His name is Adam Crowley, a man who was once respected in the field of science until fate led him along another path towards black magic. Now he is in possession of the mythical Lost Diary of Samuel Pepys, a volume that contains the detestable rituals of the demon-worshipping Brotherhood of Hecate. Soon, he will complete his work. Tonight, as the sun sets on London one last time, he will unleash his demonic brood onto the streets. And should no one stop him, this city will be consumed by a horde of nightmare creatures.
Alright, what's up everyone? Time to play some Nightmare Creature. Door to the workshop. Find something about the Brotherhood. Okay. Oops. These items. Okay. Different combos, maybe? Just learning new combos. Okay. What's this? No, I went there already. Let me look at the controls again. Strike. Okay, so circle is guarded. Okay, got it. That's the jump. Outside, I believe.
Ooh, wrong way, I guess.
Wait, let's get it back up. Interest around here. Oh shit. Oh, never mind. Oh. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, it's a map. Didn't mean to do that. Oh shit, I'm about to die. Okay, how do I toggle? Use items, yes, but I'm not trying to use that item, I'm trying to change it. Can jump over there. Wait. Can jump over there. Shit. Saban. Spit the field. Put a note pinned to the door. I couldn't read the rest. Clear. He's dead. Looking around. Alright. Now open any of these doors. Oh, there's a lever. One side. Okay, cut the weeds. Careful. Careful. Okay. In there. That's where I came from. Oh shit. Turn around. Thank you. shit. Something's in front of me. Okay. Oh shit. Enemies are getting tougher now. Chasing someone? Oh shit, I fell. I hope I'm going the right way. Ooh. Close one. Alright, so I guess just follow him. I see something. I could have swore. Yeah, I could have swore I saw something. Okay. Yeah, save. Yes.
Ah, victory. How short.
Oh, Okay, so that's the key. To the sewers. Follow him. Okay. Oh, it blew his head off. Cool. I guess I can go through there. I forget we have a map. Zoom out. Alright, anything else? Pop up here? Gotta check my corners. Oh, wait. Lever? Lever. Alright, now where did that take me? I mean, where does that lead, I should say? Zoom out. I'm not sure. Something down here. Wasn't there. No. Ooh. What's this? Right, that's the lever I hit. Is it dead yet? Okay, how do I select the weapons though? Like, because I definitely got some items. No. Because L1 and L2, I mean L1 and R1, they're just strafing. R2 is just to press the button. Okay, I don't know what I did though. R2. Okay, so that gives me health. What does this do? More health. Okay, let's use that. Okay, nothing there. I already see an enemy on the other side. Pretty sure I'm supposed to arrows. I'm almost positive. Oh great, more. Move it. Torch. Dynamite? What? I have a huge arsenal here. Pretty cool. Oh, I see the fucker. He's right there.
least I killed it.
I honestly don't know where to go. This is a big map. Do I just jump over here? I know there's something coming here somewhere. So that was definitely the wrong way, wasn't it? Proceed with caution when jumping. Thanks for the help. Thanks for that life. Okay. Of course. Okay. So it's not that way. I mean, it's still good that I got those bonuses, but not the way I was supposed to go. Let's do it from a side view. Like, from over here. Jump from there. There we go. Are you serious? It's like one pixel. Probably where I came from. We'll find out. Yeah, I've been here already. Oh, there's a dynamite there. Let me pick that up. I remember that place now. There's some more lockables here. Oh no, it was just a rat. Never mind. So now I have to go back to where that door was at. Oh my god, there's just steps. I can't see. Oh, come on, game. I think it was this way. Ooh, almost fell in the water. Right, that was the locked door. But isn't it just gonna take me to the... Oh, never mind. Never mind. Me 15 minutes. Yes.
Death to all traitors.
I thought they would give me more like combos, but nah, it's the same shit.
Thank you.
sure I heal after this. So do I jump over this?
Okay.
Yep, we're doing this. Oh, there it is.
Thank you.
Oh, great. More, not platform, but traps.
Find Samuel Price, who is buried at the cemetery.
Okay.
Jump on there, huh?
Alright.
Wait. Oh, okay, I thought the door was trying to open. Better hurry. I'm surprised they didn't hop out there. Alright. Can't go through there, huh? Thank you.
Nothing there. I'm about to die. Or not. Yeah, I just went in circles. Oh, never mind, I died. Can't open that. Let me reload the chapter, because I'm lost. Be right back.